There's a life-size replica of an X-Wing on display at an airport in Singapore. Yeah, it seats two people and doesn't actually fly.